2,000 years of history marked the spot for kickboxing's return to Europe.
So it's going to be against that forward pressure, against that movement style.
That's called a rehearsal. And did you know that we're actually in France now? We were in China. I have no idea what time zone we're in.
I have no clue. I keep saying shishi to everybody and no one replies.
What I do know is this was Glory 47.
Oh, it's a stacked card here in France. France has a huge history of kickboxing, and we have a lot of talented French fighters tonight.
My goal is to take the belt.
Super Bantamweight Championship is on the line.
Al Caius!
Quite simply the biggest fight of both their lives. Oh, and a right hand. That was the best punch of the fight so far.
Oh, I think it's
three,
the foot now.
Yeah.
Four.
There it is. And it's over. Anessa Mexen gets the knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the light heavyweights.
They're both big, tall fighters, lots of power.
That right hand connects. Shot. And that was a cheap shot, no doubt about it.
They all want me, want to see me win, because they hate him, because he's a liar.
It's finished. Okay, trust me, second round is finished. Okay.
Bonsoir, Lyon!
Biggest things, obviously, you know the rules. No holding, you're going in, you're going in, you're throwing with intent, as soon as you score.
Plenty to get excited about.
Decision for your winner,